to introduce to you your opponent for this evening.
But nonetheless, hey, listen, Puck.
Yeah.
So I guess, what are you, like the matchmaker now? You can go around making matches?
I am. I wear all hats here. I'm commentator, I am champion, I am matchmaker. I'm everything.
Well, make yourself at home.
Absolutely. The champ is here.
Forward to this matchup.
Well, I, for one, am very glad you joined us at ringside because there's a number of things I'd like to talk to you about. First and foremost, the fact that you indeed did tap out to Daniel Bryan last night.
Come on. Hey, you want to talk about the fact that I pinned him before I did that? You know what? I would rather... there's no shame in tapping out in practice. And after the match, that's exactly what it became.
And Kane unloading on Daniel Bryan.
I'd rather have 6 seconds of recovery than 6 seconds of rehab.
Somehow Cole failed to see the three count by the referee. He only saw the tap out.
Well, what I did see was Daniel Bryan, a man who could make you tap out in over 100 different ways, get Punk in all kinds of different submission maneuvers last night. I didn't see Punk try to play one, or maybe one, on Daniel Bryan.
Maybe Punk does a few submission maneuvers. Absolutely.
Daniel Bryan trying to take the big red monster down. Look at Bryan go up to the top rope. The pit bull, like I like to call it.
Uh-oh. I know what that feels like.
Oh, baby.
And Daniel Bryan, and well, there goes the big man Kane up over the top rope.
Actually getting hot and heavy. Right outside the guys.
Daniel Bryan taking out Kane right in front of us.
Wait a second. I need to...
Wait.
I got to make sure.
Where are you going?
I need to get a closer look. Watch this.
Trying to do what happened Friday night, what Daniel Bryan did.
Uh-oh.
I guess turnabout is fair play.
Oh,
Kane making Daniel Bryan pay for it.
That's worse than getting caught with your hand in the cookie jar.
And now Kane unloading on Daniel Bryan, and this matchup is going to be tossed out.
This must feel horrible. I can't believe
Watch
this.
It. Easy.
Where are you going, Cole? Well, that was pretty unfair.
Unfair? Absolutely. I agree with you. What a miscarriage of justice. How despicable.
Well, you're the WWE champion. You're supposed to be a role model to people around here. You're going to do stuff like that?
I am a role model.
Are you kidding me?
Uh-oh. I didn't lift one finger.
Uh-oh. Look out. Chop slam.
Oh man, that's gotta bruise your ribs.
You think?
Yeah, you know that's gotta feel really lousy. Wait, it doesn't look like he's done. No, not like this.
Oh, I think Kane has realized that Daniel Bryan set him up Friday night.
I am not enjoying this at all.
No, there's another one for good measure.
Oh my God,
he shouldn't have done that, should he?
The carnage.
Look at Cole's face. You can't stand this, can you, Cole?
It's kind of unbecoming of a champion.
I hate to see anybody get chokeslammed twice in a row.
Now, you better be careful because Big Johnny's still in charge around here.
You know what? Somebody needs to check on him. Somebody needs to make sure he's okay. King, do you want to?
No, I'm kind of busy right
here.
You're busy. Anybody else do it?
Yeah, you know what? I know just the guy. Hang on one second. I'm going to make sure he's okay.
He looks like he needs some attention.
What?
Who's just gonna go in and check on Daniel Bryan?
Oh yeah, he's gonna go check on him, right?
Well, help him out.
Oh, he's caring. He's a good Samaritan now, right?
He's a role model. Like you said, he's the WWE champion.
I'll tell you, Daniel Bryan looks pretty good.
message from Punk to Bryan. Hey,
do you think
I can make you tap out too? That's sportsmanship the way I look at it.